much about traffic here, we talk too much about what streets we are going to take to get home. There's all that. But the thing that I hear a lot is that sometimes people in LA, they don't like to dance, they don't like to loosen up, they're a bit stiff. Honestly, I don't believe that, because I love to dance, and I'm not stiff, and I spend most of my time here. I love it here, and I like to dance. This is not a ploy, this is not a weird Canadian passive-aggressive story to get you to dance. But last night, and the night before, and especially the night before in San Diego, they danced! They really danced, and this is not a challenge. This is not a challenge. I don't like the idea of challenging you. I want you to dance because you want to dance. So I just was wondering, though, if I really get it and I shake my butt, like, let's say, like, some pretty big, I mean, we don't have TV screens, so you can't see, but let's say I do some deep knee bends, like a few, like, like that. Or like, maybe let's say I have a shaker in one hand and I do some like short, like, I'm like, that's good. I actually would love, if the audience just wants to take a quick dress rehearsal with Tegan, I would love to see you do some deep knee bends on